everyone, it's me, Carmela, from Happy Calories Don't Count. And today is a little bit of a reality check. So Happy Calories Don't Count, as you all know, is a model that helps heal and transform dysfunctional relationships with food and exercise. We reject the traditional transactional cultural-based model of diet and exercise. You know, that whole idea where calories are a currency of exchange. You eat something and then you got to burn it off and, you know, all of that stuff. We reject that whole idea and instead we embrace a relationship-based model of health and well-being. And in so doing, we heal all of the pain and the shame around our bodies and our weight. And hey, we're actually able to optimize our state of health, vitality, well-being, beauty, and joy because that's our body's natural state. Our body is seeking to optimize that state at every minute of the day, and all we need to do is partner with our bodies. Now, this underlying foundational principle applies regardless of your circumstances. Now, I often say, hey, apple, Twinkie, it's all the same, because it's not about the food. It's about your body. It's about the relationship with your body that you can't get to as long as you are stressed out and focused on the apple or the Twinkie. Now, obviously, if you're diabetic, a Twinkie is much more impactful on your blood sugar than an apple. Obviously, they're not the same. But the underlying model of how it's not about the food, it's about your relationship with your food, still applies. Whether you are diabetic, whether you have celiac disease, whether you have coronary heart disease, you know, whatever, whether you have allergies, whatever your physical limitations are, whatever your dietary restrictions are, you can still embrace the model of Happy Calories Don't Count. There's room for you. There's room for you here, even though you have certain restrictions, and we are in no way shaming you or blaming you. Happy Calories Don't Count is not some magical wish fulfillment place where we're just gonna say our magic mantra, hey, happy calories don't count, and I can eat whatever I want and have no physical consequences. The Happy Calories Don't Count mantra is to help tune out all of that stuff running through your head so that you can connect to the wisdom of your body. So that was my little rant for the day. If you like videos like this, you know, let me know. Leave me your comments, give it a thumbs up. All of that good YouTube stuff, it really does help. So I appreciate your time and I look forward to seeing you in the next video. Take care, bye.